Why would you need
E&T Wines in downtown Los Olivos. So what it is Eli Parker, who is Fess Parker's son, and his daughter Tessa Marie. So there's two labels here. You got Triune, which is their collaboration, and then you've got Tessa Marie, which is her label. So three generations of winemakers. You got Fess Parker, who unfortunately is
passed away.
Passed, which was sad. Anyway, and his son Eli, and then his daughter Tessa Marie. And so anyway, you get to try all this stuff. A lot of history, but a lot of fresh new kind of wines here. Some really interesting things we got to try. A lot of stainless, a few stainless whites, Vermentino, Chardonnay.
Vermentino, the Chard were awesome.
Yeah, really nice blends, some red blends. There was a nice Bordeaux blend. There was a really intriguing blend of, I'm going to get this wrong right now, but Cab Sauv, Vermentino, Sangio. Anyway, like some interesting...
Is that the synthesis you're talking about?
Yes.
It's all right there. They can see it.
There you go.
We got it. It was a Cab Grenache Syrah temp.
Thank God for paperwork.
Indeed.
So anyway...
the price points on the whites were phenomenal. The reds... that synthesis is at $22 in the tasting room. That's
so
phenomenal.
Yeah, so in the 20s and 30s, and the whites were all in the, you know...
It was 18 to 20.
Yeah, so very cool. And again, right here, downtown Los Olivos, super great location. We're right by the flagpole.
And if you know anything about Los Olivos, you know about the flagpole. It's in the middle of the four-way stop.
Yes, so it's hard to miss. But anyway, great little joint, great service, cool scene.
Yeah, I forget her name, but she was nice super vibe. Cool. Good attitude, great tasting room, pretty, as you can see.
And then all their whites are twist-offs.
All
I like
them?
Twist-offs.
No, those are corkable.
All that we can see of the whites.
Oh, whites, sorry. Matt, who didn't understand or hear correctly. It's not really a new thing. Awesome, yeah, stop by when you're down.
Yeah.
Thank you.